I would encourage the women all over the world, knowing the benefits that we received as a group of women when we went in 2008, I would encourage them to go to attend a True Woman conference. Not only is the Word of God present and the teachings sound, but when you hear the experience of other women and the things they go through and how God was there for them, when you're there and you experience that, you can come back home and say, you know what? I can do this. I'm not alone. Other women have done it, and I know that God is behind it, and God is behind me, and I have Christ, and He can take me through. So I would really encourage, and we as a group, we are gonna go again, and I wish that God will let me be able to go to all those conferences. I know that some people think, you know what, I can listen to the conference later on in the internet. It's not the same. When you're there and you feel the move of the Spirit and the things God is doing, and you just sense the reality of God and His presence, there is nothing like it.